Hello everyone, I am Khmeang Vortey. Today I read to high story. This is Joe, he's 10, and this is his sister Millie. She's younger than Joe. She's 7. Joe and Millie live with their mom and dad. They got a big house with a pretty garden. They from the UK. They live near the sea. Joe and Millie like dancing comic. They like painting and playing basketball. They like the same thing. Look, they playing basketball. Joe is taller, but Millie is faster. Joe and Millie have got the same thing. They share their toy. They share their feet. They play together in the garden when it's sunny. They play computer game in the house when it's raining. Joe and Millie go to the same school. But Joe is in class 4 and Millie is in class 2. They always play together after school. Sometimes they run their bike to the park. Sometimes they play basketball in the garden. In the summer holiday, Uncle Henry is visiting his dad's younger brother and he lives in the USA. Joe and Millie love their uncle. He's very kind and he always bring presents from the USA. Sometimes he brings sweet and sometimes he brings toys. Look what have they got to Kite. Wow, a Kite, say Millie. What have you got, Joe? I got a Kite too, say Joe. Look, they the same. Say, Uncle Henry, can we fly outside, please, Mom, asked Joe. You can fly your kite in the garden, say Mom. Joe and Millie are flying their kite. Millie's kite is higher than Joe. Joe and Millie are happy, thank you, Uncle Henry. We love outside, say Millie. Look, my kite is flying very fast. Thank you, Uncle Henry, say Joe.